At last. Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship is down. I recommend immediate evasion. I disabled the lifeboat's... Other lifeboats... I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Thank you. dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Roger, Bowhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety. step up on the double. The rest of you get to the dropship. Ready to roll!
Cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. New traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. They'll need your help.
No peak game.
Stay on target.
Everybody out!
That was a headshot.
I don't see no.
Oh.
One more group of Marines to go.
Thank you. Cortana, we are on our way. Thanks for clearing that old seat.
You're sending down. Inbound bandits, Chief.
Thank you.
Thanks, Cortana. Starting our approach. I've spotted several pillars of smoke in the next valley. Can't promise you, but my guess is that's where we saw those other life pods land.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Over here! I don't stop.
Ow, man! One of them!
I'm on it.
Thank you.
done for.
Ow, man!
What? Where?
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Take that!
Let's get out of here!
Ooh.
Keep it up!
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
More! Over here!
Find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Shot!
we leave.
About time you showed up.
I've called for an evac.
Roger that. Marines, assemble for evac. Pronto. All quiet.
Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Help on a rescue mission.
Turtle.